Hello po and welcome back to another video on my channel, Maligayang pagdating to it's Leya. So today's video is about another SB19 reaction. I saw that a lot of you guys are SB19 fans, so I decided to do another reaction. I chose 18 mark. Please react to SB19 Hanggang Sahuli live on Wishbus. So unfortunately there was no Wishbus, but I found the video live on Wish and maybe he meant this one. And I've learned from you guys in my last video in the comment section where I ask you what 18 means. It actually has a deep meaning that was quite surprising to me, because there wouldn't be SB19 if there were no 18. So it means SB19 can only exist if there is 18. Does this make sense? Yeah, I hope so. I'm snacking pan de coco. If you want to find out why, you have to watch my video on Sunday. Masarap. So before I start, please consider to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it already. And yeah, if you want to recommend me a video, feel free to leave it in the comment section below or send me a DM on Instagram. So let's start. Handa ka na ba? Let's start this video. Woohoo! Hanggang sa huli. All very black. So this is the more ballad song, I guess, you guys were talking about. I actually want to know what they're singing. I'm just understanding a few words. And yeah, they are all singing very emotionally, I guess. They look quite similar because they're wearing black and have all black hair. I just saw a few pictures where they have different hair color, like gray, blonde, and black, brown. And yeah, at the end maybe I will have to guess who's who, because in the last video I've learned the names of them. Hangin na, di mo madarama, sounds so emotional. Yeah, I liked it a lot. That was a bit like more a ballad, emotional song. And it reminds me on when I wasn't used to hear Filipino songs. This would be the type of song I would imagine or which came in my mind if I were thinking about Filipino songs. And you definitely can hear that they're singing with a lot of emotions, and it's incredible that they wrote the song, the lyrics, all by themselves, doing the melody and dance performances, and this is really impressive. I believe a lot of other boy bands are not doing it by themselves, so this is actually really impressive and amazing to know that, and I feel like you see them with different eyes. And yeah, totally forgot to tell who is who, but I will go back. It's Dell in the middle, and I believe the guy on the left side, it's Sejun, who has quite long hair already. And on the right side, it's Justin, and the left side here, second on the left, it's Ken and Stell and Josh, yeah. Ha! Yeah, so that was basically it for today's video. And if you like this video, don't forget to slap the like button. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Kasi sasaya talaga ako kung magsusubscribe ka. And if you want to recommend me a video, feel free to leave it in the comment section below. And hopefully I will see you in the next one. Hanggang sa muli! Bye. Paalam.